exploding ones are? Are those stun grenades?
I don't know.
I don't think there were any stun grenades at all.
We were up in Cleveland filming. They had some shit going off that was loud. It was definitely stun grenades in Cleveland.
Yeah, not here.
Down up there, man.
The smoke grenades, they leave the whole canister. The stun grenades,
they leave knocking out all the windows, right? On the banks.
Really?
We had some windows knocked out.
Getting, like, bust in. They're being paid.
They're watching our country.
Yeah, we've seen that.
Your guns.
What they're trying to do is, you're a police officer. They want to widen the gap of public trust between police, you know.
And you're our last line of defense against 100% tyranny. When all of our rights go out the window and the National Guard rolls in, you guys are the last people to protect us. And if the people are divided from the policemen, what's going to happen? You're going to have all-out chaos.
Yep, who knows?
And when you have events like this created, and the city sponsoring it, blocking it off, man, they're saying fuck you to you guys and us. Not just the people, man. They're saying it to you, too. And they've already written the legislation to take your guns along with ours.